We start with new details out of Nacogdoches. Police have arrested a man in connection to two shootings. The man was murdered. One man was murdered on Virginia Avenue, and another person was shot and hospitalized. Both happened on Saturday evening last week. Nacogdoches PD confirmed the two shootings are connected. Ronnie Young was booked into the Nacogdoches County Jail on murder charges Wednesday. The bond was set at $1 million.